And when one little panda puts his furry
Magnum Dong
in another panda's ear, that makes me a very sad panda.